I'm back once again with my signature door. I got somewhat of a odd suggestion for an artist to go over, but the artist I'll be going over today is Rupert Holmes, and the song I'll be going over is Answering Machine, the seventh track off of his third studio album, Partners in Crime, released back in 1979. Now, you may be wondering who Rupert Holmes is, but I can assure you, you know at least one song from him, the Pina Colada song. Now, the Pina Colada song was off of the same album as Answering Machine. The Pina Colada song was much more popular. It starts off with a deep grooving bass, you know, your typical laid-back drums, little stabby guitar parts, and a light synth underneath. That's kind of how the whole song is. There's a little bit of change in the verse and the chorus, but for the most part, the instrumental is exactly the same. Now, the really fun part about the song is actually the lyrics. And I'm not a huge lyric guy, but this was really fun to listen to. As the title would suggest, Answering Machine is about two lovers who keep missing each other's calls. And since this is the late 70s, early 80s, it goes to a answering machine. The chorus is actually the answering machine message. So like, oh, leave the message after the beep. It's that. Now, the verse are the actual messages that the couple leave each other, which is kind of cool, in my opinion. Now for some music theory. It is in C major at about 80 BPM. The verses actually carry sort of a darker tone. I wouldn't say like a full minor, but sort of that Mixolydian, sort of like, oh, it has a little bit of that undertone to it. The song is really fun to listen to, and I would actually recommend listening to the entire album, Partners in Crime. Anyway, have a great day, Dallas Town, and take a listen to Answering Machine by Rupert Holmes. Leave your name and number. Also, Spring Shorts. You get to watch a bunch of student-made short films, not just from Dallas Town, but from other schools in the area. It's on May 11th at 6:30 p.m. in the auditorium. Come down.